This is the closest you can get being in the military without actually being in the military.
World team sports saved my life. I was in a dark place when I got an opportunity to come on the first Face of America ride that I did.
It means a lot for me because I didn't think I would be able to be a part of a team ever again.
It's so much more than a bike ride. It's deeper.